So we've got, so it's like three little nukes in one, eh?
Yeah, and this has a very big fat Italian virgin.
Yep. I'll open it up and she might jump out at us. I doubt it. And she's been marked.
Okay.
She's got a white dot on her.
Yeah.
I marked her the minute she came up.
Wow.
Woo.
Yeah.
There's the cup.
Oh, yeah. So this is the cup.
Yeah.
Where?
Where?
Big white dot.
Oh, there she is. Whoa, look at the size of it.
Oh,
she hasn't even made it, and she's that big.
Wow.
Goliath.
That is huge.
Yeah.
Jeez, look at that.
We shouldn't be out messing with too long, or she might jump. Now, here's the sad story of the cell that didn't wake up.
So those are like baby nurse bees?
Yeah, they're juvenile bees.
Nice.
Swept off of the brood.
Okay.
So they are, by nature, too stupid to sting. No, they just don't get their guarding instinct until they're... No, nothing going on in here. This hotel. There's the queen cup.
The queen cup. Oh, yeah.
And let's see if... No, she ain't out.
So this one didn't work then?
No. No joy.
Just a bit.
Oh, there's the cup.
Oh, yeah.
Is the bottom opened up?
Nope.
No. Oh, so she comes out of the bottom?
Chews through that part.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
And so we can dissect one and we can keep one. No bee. No queen. Queen right.
Right. So you take the division board out, and everyone becomes one big happy family. Nice. Got it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I'm going to take that other cell and take an x-ray of it.
Right.
So now we have
one big
happy family.
Yeah.
And that's a super nuke.
Nice.
All brood bees, and... we're ready to rock and roll with I could leave that here and we'd have ourselves a bee colony
there you go.
In a month's time.
Yeah.